Remember, kids, don't try this, period. First of all, this is considered trespassing, what he's doing, and trains can take up to a mile and a half just to try to stop. So please do not try this ever. You cannot, if the railroad does, if the police don't get you, the train will. I have read more than my fair share of horror stories about people who've actually gotten hit by trains out here on these tracks. And hey, coming from a good family, I know better than to do that stuff. Or than to do that.